everyone, this is Jeff Veglahn, land steward at our Menomonee Valley branch, with you for another installation of our virtual botany walk. So today we are going to be looking at a rose. Not your traditional rose that you would be finding in gardens, but a plant that's found in the rose family. And it's this big shrub right behind me here. So the plant that I'm standing right in front of is Amelanchier. It's one of our service berries. There's a lot of plants that are found in the rose family. It's one of our largest families in southeast Wisconsin. And I'm going to show you a little cool trick to identify any plant that's found in the rose family. So, as we look at this plant, service berries are shrubs. They can be short trees, anywhere from 4 feet tall all the way up to 25, 30 feet tall. And the way that you can identify that it is a rose or in the rose family is when you look at the flower here. Let me get really close. So roses are five part flowers, meaning they have five sepals, five petals. Petals are the white structure here. The sepals are those leaf-like structures in between the white petals. So whenever you see a flower or a plant that have five petals with five offset sepals, which are those green grass-like structures that are underneath the flower. Anytime you find a flower that has them offset like this, you know it's a rose. That is one main identifier of roses. And there's a saying, a rose is a rose is a rose. And this is why a rose is a rose is a rose.